A white hat hacker has exposed a major security flaw in Microsoft Xbox, and he's done it before he's even finished his first year at school. Christopher von Hassel is, yep, 5 years old. He enjoys playing on his Xbox. In fact, he enjoys it so much, his dad Robert noticed he was using his father's account and he was playing inappropriate games. What he'd done is managed to hack into dad's account. He got round Microsoft's password screen. For Christopher, it was a matter of extreme concern.
I got nervous. He was gonna find out.
I thought someone's gonna steal the Xbox.
Thankfully for Microsoft, Christopher raised the alarm to his dad, who raised the alarm to Microsoft, and Microsoft showed their thanks. They've added his name to its list online of official security researchers. Christopher, of course, has other priorities.
I'm going to be famous.
Don't we all? I got to speak to Christopher and his dad, Robert. I asked him to explain what happened.
Right after Christmas, I would get home from work and we'd realize that the little guy had more access to the Xbox than he should. He'd load up games he shouldn't be playing. And I was frequently being asked why I was staying logged in on the Xbox One console. And after about a week of asking Christopher, you know, what he was doing, how he was getting on, he let us record a video of him attempting to log in as me and utilizing spaces instead of my 13-character unique password.
So he basically, Christopher, you discovered the way to break in to the Xbox, correct?
Yes.
How did you do it?
I think I was all lies.
You just did it.
You just had to push a whole bunch of Y's, according to him.
It's not the first time he's done something like this, is it? He's worked out before security breaches.
It's not my first time.
It's not.
I hacked in the phones.
Yeah, he's been doing this as long as he could pick up electronic devices.
I bust in. I bust in Sagalicos.
Christopher, why do you do this? How do you do this?
I don't understand your own.
Well, how do you do it? Why did you decide to break into Dad's Xbox?
Because I wanted to know if there was a play that I could space out the stuff for it.
Finally, tell me, now you've got this. Now you've got this information, and you know how brilliant your son is. What are you going to do with him? What are you going to do to enhance this and to bring him on?
Well, mostly let him be a kid and foster more of the exploration he enjoys so much. You know, him being inquisitive is the first biggest step of figuring things out in life. And hopefully he'll be able to apply it much more into his future.
And trying to make sure no one can break into the Xbox without me not knowing the code.